Good morning, kids and parents. Hope you all are safe at home and sanitizing your hands at regular intervals. Kids, today I am going to teach you how to draw a standing line. For doing this, we require two things. Firstly, a notebook or a sketchbook or a plain sheet, and I am using a plain sheet. And secondly, you require a crayon or a pencil as per the availability, but I prefer you to use crayon. Let's start with the big line. Parents can draw big dotted line like this. Parents can draw few dotted line like this. And tell kids to trace the dots with the help of crayons like this, starting from the top and take it to the bottom like this, starting from the top and take it to the bottom, starting from the top and take it to the bottom. These are called standing line, and while doing this, kids have to say standing line. To make this topic interesting, parents can also draw few pictures at top and few pictures at bottom and draw some dots in between these two pictures. Like, I have few butterflies at top and few flowers at the bottom, and I am taking the butterfly to the flower like this. Slowly, slowly, slowly from the top and take it to the bottom. Starting from the top and take it to the bottom. I have another picture like this, and in this also, kids start from the top and take to the bottom. Start from the top and take to the bottom. When kids learn how to draw a big line, then parents can draw two dots like this. And tell kid to join these two dots like this. Parents can also draw dots in English notebook like this and tell kids to join the dots. Today we have learned how to draw a standing line. Parents help their child in doing this. Thank you and have a nice day.